My name is Sohani Demian. My major is mechanical engineering, and I'm from Bow, New Hampshire. Obviously, doing mechanical engineering, it's pretty rigorous. Definitely has the connotation that you're just going to be in the library studying all the time, which is true. But also, outside of that, I feel like I've gotten to dip my toes in a lot of different things. When I came in as a sustainable agriculture major, I knew I wanted to do the Slow Food UNH Club, an organization that's based on bringing local food to campus. I was really excited to bring more awareness about the food culture that we have in the Seacoast area. We brought the MUB market, which is a winter farmers market, to the MUB. This summer, I was a research intern at the Olson Center. I had a National Science Foundation grant to assist a graduate student in his research, developing a novel technology for water jet cutting. For me, it just kind of brought the coursework to life, and I feel like the real learning came in when we would problem solve and take apart those problems and find solutions for them. I've definitely been happily surprised by like the people I've met here. I feel like everyone has a cool community that they're a part of. I love being surrounded by all the different people, and I think that's one of my favorite things about UNH.